Welcome to the TAK video on Track History tool. Select the overflow menu. Select Track History. To search for tracks, select the track search icon. Specify call sign and time frame. Check the box for server search, if desired. Then select search. The track list will appear. The query results can be sorted by track name or start time. Select any of the query results to move to that track. Once selected, the name, color and style of a selected track can be modified or the track can be cleared. Additionally, tracks can be exported in multiple formats. Select the export icon. Accept or edit a new track name. We will choose to export as a GPX file and publish the file to a TAK server. Finally, we will clear the track from the map. Select the Clear Map icon. Select OK to clear the tracks from the maps. Select the back button till you return to the main map.